That's where we came from a minute ago, up there. These are big cedar trees here, by the way. Crystal clear blue water. There's your pet rock. Love the way these walls are just covered in moss. You'll see how the pathway here is turning orange from all the needles falling off the tamaracks. I like the way trees grow out of rocks like that. Just nifty. It's a big old cedar tree. These trees here are 100 feet tall. Boys, when you're walking these trails like this, make sure you check your backside once in a while, or often actually. Don't want something coming up behind you. Really nice around these creeks and rivers here in Montana. Lots of cedar trees. I think they weren't allowed to log most of the cedar trees that are real close to the creeks, which is a good thing. Makes things look real pretty. So here we are at the end of the trail. Wasn't very far. What is that? Small city block, couple blocks up there. Once you're down to the road, there's a little pullover area. You can, if you want to, you can use the outhouse. Got the woods, you really don't need that. So that was called Little North Fork Falls Trail number 248. And of course they gotta have restrictions on everything. Anyway, so there you go. Hope the folks enjoyed it. I'm gonna drive off and go get some firewood. No, you know, what is this? Oh, it's October, it's Halloween. Happy Halloween.